Inmarsat's newest satellite, the I6 F1, is being built by Airbus at two locations here in the UK, with final assembly and fit-out scheduled to take place in southern France. Because our components and assemblies are procured worldwide, it can sometimes feel like I'm on the new country every week. My background and training are in material science and product assurance. It is my job to make sure that all the materials and equipment on board the satellite are space qualified and proven for the mission. Space qualified means that every piece of equipment on the satellite can handle the extreme and often harsh conditions in space, for example, temperatures differences between minus 100 and plus 200 Celsius. Most prominent effect, however, is the thermal cycling on materials and assemblies, for example, on solder joints. One of the great things about my job is that I am involved in all aspects of the satellites, and to do my job properly, I have to be an ultimate generalist. I get to work with tons of really interesting and talented people. When you are working near the satellites, you have to wear special outfits because contaminants and particles can adversely affect the construction process. Getting up close to the satellite is brilliant, and it always amazes me to think about the satellite's working life up there in space where it will never be seen. It's good to know that for sure it will be watching over us and providing coverage to fully one-third of Earth's surface. Pretty amazing. Everything has to fit together correctly, be on time and work in an optimal way. At the end of the day, it is my job to make sure that this happens. Building satellites is an amazing job, and I'm really proud to be involved with the exciting projects here at Inmarsat with their new network and connectivity solutions. A huge project like this needs extreme specialists and also people like me doing the interdisciplinary work and overseeing it all. If ever I am in doubt, I just need to ask the specialist for an advice, or a second specialist. My name is Kristiina Jokela, and I am a product assurance engineer.